Varun Dhawan's acting is amazing. Yeah, it's worth watching.
You did a very good job compared to Chocolate Boy and Index. Yeah, you did a very nice job. Clean
up. The film is very nice. So I would say that, the director has directed the movie in a very different way. More of a black and white kind of a movie. Intense direction. And the concept of the movie is very nice.
Versatile is Nikki, Perniki, and fabulous. All the actors are awesome.
It's okay. I'll give three stars.
Yeah, I like Varun Dhawan. 4 out of 5.
The film is damn good. And the best part is Varun Dhawan. Go for Varun Dhawan, I guess. And it's full entertaining, as well as not like other movies about revenge, so it's not cliche, it's brilliant.
3.
I really liked the film, yeah. It was very good, and I liked the first half better. Second half was a little too long, but the first half was very good. Nawaz's performance, Radhika Apte and Varun Dhawan were very good. Rating on 5, I don't know, yeah, 3.5, 4.
It's a great film, bahut achhi film banayi hai Sriram Raghavan ne, aur director apne game ke bahut top pe hai. Ye dekh ke pata chal raha hai ki itna acha humor, itna acha drama, itna acha scene building aur performances unhone karwaye hain. 5 out of 5.
The film is good. It's an excellent movie, a revenge movie done as an like. I thought overall the movie is brilliant. Technically, it's a very super fine film. However, second half I felt a little bit it lagged. But otherwise, it's a good story and good movie. 4.5.